studied it. I've actually looked at it, yes. Not enough to study.
That's what he said. Marion just said that he's one of the ones that is in contention.
He's at least gotten a 70 before.
He's gotten a 70 before. Look at his mark. He's got one small sock and one large sock. So how long have you guys been in the horse?
We don't actually own it. Another girl that was here owns it. Gets Allie ride it.
He's a wonderful horse.
Yeah.
Does she enjoy him?
She really does.
Yeah, he's beautiful horse. Does that horse go to Florida?
Yes.
Yeah, I think I've seen him in Florida.
That's
the name is very familiar.
You've been riding horses since she was about this high.
Yeah. You're basically born into it, I think. But just
got into some good calls and decided not to go.
Wow. She wanted to stick with this. Yeah. And didn't want to do this well.
Palm Beach.
Oh, cool. So you guys in New Hampshire?
We are in Massachusetts, Western Mass, Northampton area.
Sure.
I think she's probably the only person in her prep school class who didn't go on to college.
Wow. Where'd you go to prep school?
Willis, the Northampton school.
Where'd you get in the school?
University of Vermont, all girls school in South Hadley.
Smith?
No, not Smith, that's in Northampton.
Wellesley?
No. Mount Holyoke College.
Oh, Mount Holyoke, yes. So this must have been hard for you to do it.
I'll tell you, financial relief. It's not costing me anything now.
You think she'll go back later?
You know, if she could always stay at our house and go to UMass and get a degree in business or whatever. She has worked towards it. She's done some classes online, and when she was in Delaware at Hilltop Farm, she went to the University of Delaware there for a couple courses.
Oh, good.
She's pecking on
it. Yeah, good.
I think she'll be in this realm for a long time.
Yeah.
They were all dressed in Christmas elf.
Oh my goodness.
No helmets.
What did they perform?
No, it was a show. It was gymnasts. They were gymnasts. Yeah, exactly. They were gymnasts. But it was the German young rider.
That's a nice horse. That's, I think, the best parallel I've seen of the day.
Thank you.
proved to be very active and a strong representative from the region 7 on the West Coast.